Sports tourism in the Bahamas just got even hotter thanks to the Chris Brown Bahamas Invitational that attracted some of the biggest international names in track and field to Nassau for the second time.
To be here to watch world-leading times and to be able to give the Bahamian fans and also the fans who are watching and following their athletes, their favorite athletes, it's definitely a blessing.
American Olympic gold medalist Justin Gatlin says he loves coming to the Bahamas to compete, but also to enjoy the destination and the energy from Bahamian fans. Competing in the sunshine at the number one stadium in the region on Olympic year was also a big draw.
I had some good runs earlier. Definitely woke me up when I saw LaShawn run the 200. So it gave me a little fire to come out here and do what I had to do. And the wind's over a little bit, but I'm glad to put on a great show for the fans always.
Along with Gatlin, some of the returning big-name stars included American LaShawn Merritt, Jamaican Veronica Campbell-Brown, and Grenada's world champion Karani James, among several others.
They can't wait for next year. They already got this event on their calendar. We got 2017, we'll be back, and everybody already have it on their calendar, April 15th, 2017. So we're definitely looking forward to making this a big event. And hopefully we can get more top names to come down and be able to put on a great show.
And of course, several Bahamian stars continue to support the event, including Shawnee Miller, Stephen Gardner, and Levan Sands. The Ministry of Tourism was happy to support the event again this year. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Nakia Christie.